fixing this error that you would have read in the cap in the caption of the video. The error is that I downloaded this game from Ocean of Games and it isn't just working. I don't know. It gives this error all the time. So what you gonna do? We're gonna fix this game and we're gonna play it. So just go to the downloads where you have downloaded the game, of course. Compressed. And here you'll have this file. Just open it. And what you need is this crack folder. Just extract that crack for crack files over here. Once you have extracted these crack files, just cut them and just now open the game where you have installed. Open the drive where you have installed the game and just open it up. And what you're gonna do is you have to paste it over here. Yes, you replace the files in the destination. Once you've done that, you're all good. Boom. It's working. So thank you guys for watching this video. If it solves your problems too, give me a thumbs up because I really need it.